got that ear to the ground.
Siempre. Anyway, you need something. You know where to find me. You don't know me, but you will. Name's Dino. Deal with downtown, city center.
V.
Yeah, I know. Heard about you. Hot stuff. Need anything, you call me. Remember, Dino knows everybody.
Listen, don't laugh, but I've been seeing some weird shit around town, like murals or something, but I know they're not real.
Just a Kiroshi blip. Could take a look.
No, the images are too complex for a blip. It's like they're symbols.
That cases the biochip. Brain can't handle the data overload. Either that, or it's reached the cortex.
Can you do anything?
Nope. Better find a way to get rid of that chip.
I saw a weird image out on the street. Seems like your line of work.
What'd it look like?
I grabbed a scan. Take a look.
Tarot. Major Arcanum. What you saw was a sign from a higher power.
You know, it'd be a little easier if this higher power learned to be direct.
Well, the world is a maze of illusions. It's not easy for the light to shine into the prison of our earthly existence.
Right. Great. So, what do I do with a sign I can't understand from a power I know nothing about?
I'd start by looking for more of them. The tarot describes a road, so go down it.
Still don't know what I'm supposed to do with what I find.
Look for more images. They must have some connection to the place where you find them. Think about what you see. You ask me, they've been sent to help you find the truth.
Finding the truth is pretty far down on my list at the moment.
A difficult time is coming when you'll have to choose which road to take. Then, you'll understand.
I don't know.
Come on back when you've found more. I'll help you decipher what you've seen.
What are you... checking him out?
Not funny!
What up, little man?
I get a chew. Yeah. So you want to say hi?
So, you know, still don't know what I'm I don't know.
Come on back when you've found more. I'll help you decipher what you've seen.
What are you...
Something ain't right.
Near me.
Thank you.
joke. Been in a cop's neighborhood like before retirement.
More like a goddamn death sentence. Tell me. Just let me live.